sorry, I'm really emotional about this because we had, you know, individuals that had passed away and really hard.
You cannot be a leader in a city and then say, I'm only going to look at these people and forget about this.
By coming together, we realized we were all of us are under investment and in disadvantage.
And I think there being a community coming together as one unit, leading, pushing the drive.
So we did draw strength, and our strength was by coming together and having one voice.
And this Burma community has been a way of, for the first time in decades, where people have got together to try and help each other and support each other and look after each other.
And in a way, we wanted to send also the message that we were not going to tolerate lack of resources to Burma communities that were already suffering. And I think that message has come through.